Klopschitz in the baseline. Dumps it off. There's Phillips coming down the lane and slams it with two hands. Vescovi across the key to Nkamhoua. In the lane, Adu catches, kicks it off to Phillips. Back out front, Ziegler. A long, long three is good.
Money.
Phillips, top of the key, Ziegler. Back to Phillips. Baseline, Nkamhoua. Drops it off inside, and there's Adu with a slam. Vescovi and the reset. Vescovi gives to Ziegler. Back out front, Vescovi. His three on the way. This time is good.
Money.
Goes across the lane, drops it off to Key. Key back right side, Ziegler. He drives, can't get a shot off, picks up his dribble, looks, fires it cross court. Vescovi, a three on the way, is good. Key holds it top of the key. Right side, Vescovi, a long, long three, rattles, no good. Followed by Adu, a shot's blocked, gets it back and puts it in with the left hand. Meshack now to Key. Back to Meshack. Gives it baseline, Nkamhoua, turn around, jumper is good.
Money.
90 seconds to go in the half, Meshack. In the lane goes to Nkamhoua, the free throw line. Turns, goes back, and that'll fall away. Jumper is good again.
It's just body control there by Shoemate.
Cork screwed it up and in. Here's Vescovi driving. Reverse layup going from left to right. Spins it off the glass. Good. Vescovi on the right side. Back out on top. Phillips fakes the three. Doesn't take it. Gives to Nkamhoua at the free throw line. Turns, drives down the lane, and slams it with two hands. Now gives to Nkamhoua top of the key. He drives against Massey. Kicks it off in the corner. And get to Plopschitz. Now back out front, it goes to Vescovi, and he bombs in a long three-point shot. And now Plopschitz fires it back out front to Phillips, and Tennessee sets it up. Free throw line, pass goes to Nkamhoua. Nkamhoua drops it down low to Plopschitz. Catches down low, double team, kicks it off in the corner. There's a three, and that's good by Phillips. So Tennessee will work it in. Ziegler gets it into Vescovi. The Meshack, who's into the contest. Here's the alley-oop down low. Nkamhoua catches, goes back up, and puts it in. Out front. Ziegler against the zone, gives to Meshack. In the corner, Adu back out front. Meshack puts up a three. That's good.
Money.
Trying to get away from him. Spins once, twice. Now he's double-teamed. Meshack comes from the weak side.
Here we go.
Knocks it away, gives to Nkamhoua. He slams ahead of the back.
Great play by Ziegler and Meshack. He just took it off.
And Tennessee comes up with a loose ball. Good hustle by Phillips. Ziegler out front. Gets the ball to Meshack. Now down low, Plopschitz fakes. Now he goes up and slams with two hands. 10:53 to go in the game. Meshack gets it in the lane to Phillips. Spins to the basket, puts it in. He got what he wanted, but he couldn't get the shot off. Here's Vescovi firing the ball in front court. Pull-up jump shot from the corner. Ziegler hits.
Money.
57-31. Key left side, Ziegler. Ziegler gets it to Plopschitz in the corner. Vescovi a three. Goes this time. Nkamhoua finally gets it out of there and gives to Ziegler. Ziegler in front court gives to Vescovi. Cross court pass to Key. Sets, fires, hits.
Money.
Gives to Meshack. Back to Edwards. Drops it off to Key in the corner to Meshack. Back out front. Edwards will reset. Right side Ziegler. Now to Edwards. Left side Key. He's going to pull up. Fire a three. It hits.
That's a heck of an assist.
Yeah, he was going out of bounds into the photographers and whipped a pass to Burrs, who laid it up and in. Here's a three from the corner. Good by Edwards. Gives it out to Edwards. Now to Gilbert. He's going to launch a long three. That's going to be no good. Rebound banged around. Taken out of there by Edwards. Scoop shot. No good. Finished by Awaka as he slams it home.
Toe bang.
Final score tonight from Thompson Bowling Arena as Tennessee has knocked off McNeese. The final score, Tennessee 76 and the Cowboys 40.